I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Over there. Movement. Be careful.
Get over here!
Damn it!
Good. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Once again. Another token for my collection. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Hello again. Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. From me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Anything useful? Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
That's a good sign. Literally. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
Take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Now then.
Here. What did you find?
Talk to me.
Clear. So, find anything down there?
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
Come on. I'd love a second set of eyes.
Right behind you. Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. Maybe not the way you're thinking. So not blowing things up.
Definitely. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists. Thank you. I have water.
Our cause does not afford luxury. I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your food.
We are.
You okay? Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's... Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. Star and rings.
They're all going to last sunset.
Right behind you.
Figured we had one more to go. How did you make it? Everything always comes in threes.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Let's make an axe. Hell, that's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'll be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
Ugh. What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. Here we go. Coming.
Right behind you.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?